Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where we remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today we're going to talk about how to add text to iMovie. If you're tired of using iMovie's preset text templates and want to take your webinar recordings, YouTube videos, and online course presentations to the next level by adding your own text to iMovie, this tutorial is for you. iMovie is what I use and recommend to all of my students since it's free for all Mac users and is super user-friendly. In the next few weeks, we'll be talking about different video editing techniques with iMovie, so make sure you subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when I post a new video. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to add text to iMovie using a free graphic design software called Canva. The link to it is in the description box below. And to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. All right, so let's get right into how to add text to iMovie. As I mentioned, the way we're going to do this is with Canva. Once you've logged into your Canva account, which you can get started with today for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, click on the blue Create a Design button on the top left, and then on Custom Dimensions. The size of a YouTube video is 1920 pixels by 1080 pixels, so make sure that the dimensions you choose for your text are smaller than that. For instance, say I want to insert a block of text on the top right of my screen, saying how fast and easy it is to do something. I'll add as my custom dimensions 640 by 360 pixels, and then click on Create Design. You can customize this design to look the way you wish by adding a background, images, and icons, but we'll be playing around today with just text. To do so, click on Text from the left-hand side panel, and then on Add a Heading. And click on the text box to add the piece of text that you wish. From this menu up top, you can change the text's font, size, color, alignment, and spacing. Within the font menu, you can select one from Canva's many fonts, or if you want to add your own font to Canva, as you can see I've done over here, make sure to watch my video on how to upload your own font to Canva. The link to it is in the description box below. After you've edited your design to look the way you want and wish to save it to your computer, click on the downward pointing arrow on the top right and make sure that the file type is PNG. If you don't mind that this white background or whatever colored background you're using appears in your video, just go ahead and click on download as JPG. But if you want this white background to actually be transparent, so that this text overlays whatever it is you're showing in the video, you need to select the file type as PNG and click on this Transparent Background checkbox. Transparent backgrounds in Canva are a Canva Pro feature, which you can try out for free for 30 days by clicking on the link in the description box below. Now that you've downloaded your custom text, it's time to add it to iMovie. If you're wondering why this is important and why you should do this if there is a text feature directly built into iMovie, it's because iMovie has a fixed amount of text templates that you can customize. In iMovie, when you click on Titles on the menu up top, these are the only options you have to add text to iMovie. If that's enough for you and you don't want to use any special or different fonts, by all means, feel free to use them. But if you want to add or edit your own text to iMovie with your own custom style, you'll need to do the workaround we just did with Canva. So to add your text to iMovie, you can either click on this downward pointing arrow from the menu up top to import a new element, locate the Canva file from your documents, and click on Import Selected, or just have your Finder open and drag the Canva file to your video's project media. Now drag and drop your Canva file to the location where you want to add it to your video. As you can see, it's covering my face and is smack in the middle of the screen. To edit that, click on this first icon on the left and change it from cutaway to picture in picture. To have the text fixed instead of scrolling, change this dissolve setting to 0. And in the crop tool, change the setting from Ken Burns to fit. All that's left is to resize and reposition your text to look the way you wish. And change its start and end time so that it appears in your video exactly when you want it to. Now you know how to add text to iMovie using Canva so that it matches your style and brand. Although Canva is free to use, to access all of its features, such as transparent backgrounds, you'll need to upgrade to Canva Pro. You can get started with Canva Pro today for free with a free 30-day trial when you click on the link in the description box below. Also, as promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what font did you use to add text to iMovie? Leave your answer in the comments section below, and make sure to click on the link in the description box below to get a free 30-day trial of Canva Pro. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.